Hi, my name is Fernanda. I was born in Mexico, and I have been living here all my life. Mexico has more than 100 million people, but since Mexico City, the capital, is the main source of employment, it is getting more crowded every year. Up to today, we have more than 20 million people living just in this city. Nowadays, the main challenge in Mexico is air pollution. This is mostly caused because people never use bikes. Besides, cars and public transport are usually too old, so they emit a lot of carbon dioxide, better known as CO2. I didn't realize air pollution was that bad until my dad got really sick. It was in 2016 when the worst air pollution crisis was detected in Mexico. He was diagnosed with asthma and other health problems. Nowadays, he can't do physical work for more than an hour, and he wakes up a couple of times a night. Even worse, kids in Mexico City play outside and get affected since they are young. Studies show that the lung function of children from Mexico City is lower than that reported by several international studies. It is not only my problem, but also yours, because it might happen to you or your family if we don't get started doing something today. Mexico City expanded underground transport tunnels to serve more people on a daily basis. The buses are being renewed and more bus lines are added. The city constructing bicycle lanes, but we still have a long way to go.